I head the designing team. I look after making new things, converting ideas, creating a right balance of aromas, creating a right balance of color, looking into the quality, and looking into my production that everything is on time, and just creating something new.
My name is Umesh Singh, and I am into manufacturing of customized candles based out in Mumbai and servicing the corporate gifting industry since 2005 precisely. Started my business in the year 2003 with the idea of giving something innovative and creative to this corporate gifting industry. We have been known in the industry to create a conceptualized theme for their brand, and I want the brand to be present worldwide. Wherever candles are there, it needs to be there. Wherever Prime Minister has asked to go vocal for your local brand, I really want to make people aware that we are one manufacturer in India which has the capacity of making 1.5 ton of candles per day.
That's a cinnamon stick candle. So placing equal lengths of cinnamon stick is a challenge. Secondly, the costing was a challenge. You know, so to fit in the customer's budget, and then they should have a long-lasting smell. There should be no bugs on the candle.
This is a potpourri sandwich candle. And as I am rubbing my hand on this, there is no wax or there is no greasiness here. Because this is a fully refined paraffin wax, and there is no can. This is hollow. When you light a candle inside, so this glows and this will not melt because of the quality of the wax. We are the only factory who is making floating candle, block candle, and container candles under one roof. So when I say this, factories from China, factories from Europe, so they are making only container candles, or only block, or only floating, not all three at one roof. So when we have product range in our hand, we have a lot of things. So we want to explore the export, retail, and online market. That is our next mission.
When it started, we had an initial order of Saleem Asghar Ali. We had to design the candles according to the furniture that he had. And that was a challenge because it was a burgundy color candle. And we had started up with that. And then when I joined in the company, we had a lot of challenges. Like there were a lot of hotels which were opening up with their spas. So we had to match the flooring color, the wall colors. That's how I started creating different candles for them.
To name a few industries where we have customized and curated things are like pharmaceutical industry, cement companies, hotel industry, aviation industry, FMCG companies, few paint companies, like Pidilite, we have supplied a lot of candles. Fevicol, so like an elephant shape, we have made a candle with a tea light on the top. These are a few of our strengths. I deal with companies, pharmaceutical industry, where they have their medicines which have these flavors, strawberry flavor, all of these flavors. And I deal with the corporate gifting industry, where I curate these customized concepts for them. So for your strawberry flavor cough syrup, yes, I have a candle which is of strawberry shape with a strawberry aroma. And when a medical representative of that company goes and gifts that candle to the doctor, he doesn't have to tell him that what product he's trying to promote. The doctor understands that with best compliments from so-and-so medicine, cough syrup, and inside he finds a strawberry-shaped candle with the aroma, so he resembles. And for a longer time, he understands that he's been constantly reminded with that gift that the company needs a support from the doctor to prescribe their pills. That's how we come into picture.